Good morning, everyone. So we've been spending the last few weeks here in Belgrade, and now we're on a train to the town of Novi Sad. Novi Sad's about an hour north of the city of Belgrade, and it's known for colorful buildings, one of the biggest fortresses in the region, and then everyone I've talked to has told me to go visit. Me and my buddy Sam are on our way there. We're just gonna spend the day there and then come home tomorrow. See you there. Also, since we have like 2 hours to kill, it's a good opportunity to get a little bit of work done. We got Sam over here working on the next big ICO. We can expect 100x returns. What do you know about crypto?
I know nothing, Justin.
Hashtag digital nomad. Hashtag location independence. Hashtag 4-hour work week. Hashtag jet life. Time to get out there and start exploring. And apply suntan lotion.
Okay.
Can they have salad instead?
Oh, no.
No? Okay, then.
Double that.
And also, generous check.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. So we decided to stop for some traditional Serbian food, McDonald's.
Oh, look at you. It's supposed to be funny.
Oh yeah, get all up in there. So our Airbnb screwed up the meeting time. So he's not there right now, so we're actually just trying to kill time. Wandering around the city, trying to get our bearings. And we're gonna check out this old cathedral. I think this is actually a synagogue. As you can probably tell by the Hebrew writing. But it's still pretty impressive. Now this is a real cathedral. Through the door, the heat was rising. Oh, finally. Voila. We're finally in our apartment. It's not too shabby. Then again, we're only here for one night, so it's really just a place to sleep. I decided to be nice and give Sam the big bed, considering I have the better room back in Belgrade anyway. To the fortress here in Novi Sad. Looks like a pretty long path up a hill. Let's hope I don't die on the way up. Never lose my cool.
So I just got done checking out the fortress. Started walking around, took some video, flew the drone around a little bit. It's not the coolest thing in the world, but there were some pretty good views. Buildings look pretty cool. Other than that, nothing special.
So we woke up about 10:30 this morning and realized that the next train isn't until about 3 p.m. today. So we're stuck in Novi Sad for a few more hours. So I guess we got time to get some more work done. Cheers.
So we've been stuck on this train for like 2 hours. AC doesn't seem to be working, so it's been like a 2 hour sauna. But we're almost home. That's the end of our trip. And can't wait to get back and strip off all my clothes and just take a cold shower. See you in the next one.